Hello everyone. I honestly don't know why I'm making this video, but I kinda do. As you can see, I have two swords in my hands. This one is Rajia's rapier, and this one is just the regular rapier. Now they have been upgraded and changed ever since I originally got them, but this is kind of interesting, because I've discovered that over here is another Mergit. It's the same Mergit, but he's not a boss anymore. He is more of an enemy. Mergit the Fell Omen. And I released a video where I killed him using only this regular rapier. It had no poison or level up on it. It was level 3 actually. So I killed him with this level 3 rapier, but I also had the summon sign of Rajier the Sorcerer. And it was a very proud moment when I killed him. You can see the video on my channel if you want. It's 4 minutes long. And a little while after, I gained Rajier's rapier. So now, I'm going to kill him using both of the rapiers that killed him originally.